三、二、一，大家好，我是小马老师。今天我们练习四四。Are you ready? OK, 好。So I give you a sentence like, 你最近怎么样？最近。So the first tone, right, is 最近。Okay, so how to pronounce it is the first step. Okay, first step is take your breath and feel your power. Feel your power is like 最近。好。So 最近。Did you feel that? 最近。Okay, it's like 最近。最近 don't do that. I just want to show you the power. It's like 最近。 Okay. The second one, second step is like 最近, the first 最. Okay, it's the first one, right? But they are together. 最 is lighter and shorter. It's like 最近. It's not 最近. Okay, so first one is lighter and shorter is 最近. Okay, so you need to notice this. When they are together, it's like 最近, not 最近. 好, the last part. Some students will pronounce this word like 最近. That's wrong. It's not 最近, it's 最近, right? Why? It's because some students say this, it's like the first one is lighter and shorter. So, but some students will say 最, it's too low. So you need to put there is maybe the half. So 最近. Okay, so now 最近 is 最近. So, did you get it? Is 最近。 Okay, the last one, 最近 is 最近。 So feel your power and feel the first one is lighter and shorter is 最近。 To emphasize the last one, 最近。 Okay, let's practice. 好，现在现在，最近，最近，再见，再见，但是，但是，睡觉，睡觉，饭店，饭店，运动。运动，正在，正在，附近，附近，见面，见面，加油！好，the first time, slowly, second time, faster.OK, 加油！我现在在上海。你最近怎么样？再见，我们下次见。我喜欢红色，但是我也喜欢黑色。我每天十点睡觉。我经常去这个饭店。我家附近有一个饭店。我正在 饭店吃饭。我喜欢运动。我想和你见面。好，那我们说快一点的 faster，OK？、Okay?
好。
我现在在上海。你最近怎么样？再见，我们下次见。我喜欢红色，但是我也喜欢黑色。我每天10点睡觉。我经常去这个饭店。我家附近有一个饭店。我正在饭店吃饭。我喜欢运动。我想和你见面。OK， 好，加油。